Sources are telling Times Now that a Congress core group meeting could also take place later today to finalize their strategy for the winter session of the parliament, which begins tomorrow. We have Nandita on the phone line with the details. Nandita?
Well, the Prime Minister has just returned from his international trip, and we understand that, last week also there wasn't a meeting of the Congress core group because the Prime Minister was traveling. And as the parliament session begins tomorrow, the winter session of the parliament, it is obviously customary that the Congress senior leadership will sit together and talk out some sort of strategy or at least discuss what sort of business it wants to transact in parliament, and more importantly perhaps on a strategy to counter the opposition. We know that the NDA is meeting today in the evening at 5 o'clock, and sources are telling us that the Congress top leadership is also expected to meet, which could even include the parliamentary affairs ministers, to talk out how to really counter the opposition's attack, which the Congress expects tomorrow.
Right, Nandita, what are the indicators that are coming from the Congress party right now? Because even as we speak, there is a high-powered meeting as far as the BJP's parliamentary board is concerned. They too also chalking out their parliamentary strategy at L.K. Advani's residence. And the indicators coming from there are that the Prime Minister could be singled out as part of BJP's attack.
That's something that the Congress is well aware of, especially on the issue of, the Prime Minister's statement regarding the Pakistani Prime Minister calling him a man of peace is something that has irked the BJP to no limit. And that's an issue that the opposition is going to, not just pick up, but is going to direct all its attacks personally at the Prime Minister, and they'll want him to answer so in Parliament when he makes a statement on his, visit and on that entire bilateral with Pakistan. So that is something that the Congress and the government is aware of, and like I said, that these are exactly the issues that they would be discussing when they sit down in a meeting that's expected to take place in the evening, the Congress core committee, to counter the BJP's attack.
All right, Nandita, thanks very much for those details.